Thank you. The heavy stuff. Now we just get to have fun. Yeah, thank you guys so much for coming. Y'all look super nice. But I would expect nothing less. This next tune. we're going to do Charlie's Partridge. And just like last year, taking a tip from the band Roy Hargrove, we're going to play it with just a trio. So we do. Oh yeah, before I forget to introduce who we heard from. We heard from Adam Hirsch on piano. Yeah. Yeah, and we're gonna try to go to outer space again for the second time. So, if you have seatbelts, I would fasten them. It's gonna be a good time. This is Mr. Clean.
Thank you.
that I'm playing, it's a way for me to share like who I am in a way that is like transcendent, I guess. So I think this is a really cool way for audience members, for the band members, like all of us to kind of connect on a different level than we would if we were just having a conversation. Yeah, so I hope you, this is me being vulnerable and saying that this is part of me, and this is what we arranged, and so I hope you guys can, we can share in that experience together, because that's what this is about, and I think we can all be like filled through that. So let's,
thank you.
Let's enjoy it. It's a gift.
Amen.
All right.
Thank you.
being a human. Part of being human is being sad and being, yeah, feeling like the deep things that I think that hopefully some of you felt on the last one. And this one maybe will allow you to access a different part of your humanity. Who knows? you can let me know afterwards.
Oh,
so much for coming. It's been like so much fun. I could not have asked for a more fun senior. So, and yeah, we have a reception in room 309, I believe, after this dinner. So if you like treats, go to that. There will be treats there. Yeah, I'm gonna invite up the bros, Harry Ostrander and Ryan DeLeese.
Thank you. Yeah.